It's Brooke and Jeffrey in the morning, and we got to get right to it. It's time for our listeners' most frustrating radio game.
Oh, riffing no. Around.
Yes. No, we have Imogen for it.
I play a musical riff from a very famous song that you have definitely heard before.
Okay. Oh, no.
My co-hosts have to identify the title of that song. Music artist does not count. I don't care if you know all of the lyrics. I don't care if you know the year it came out, the studio that produced it. You need to know the title. And today's category is in honor of the record-setting temperatures the U.S. and Canada have experienced so far this summer.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, it got 130 in Death Valley recently, over 120 in some other areas.
The Earth took Hot Girl Summer way too seriously.
Yeah,
like, the hot part.
So these are all songs for a heat wave. And again, we tried to make it as easy as possible for you. Every single song title has the word hot or heat somewhere in it.
Oh, okay.
All right, so let's start. We're going right to Alexis. Alexis, name this famous high temperature song. Starting off with a bang. Well done, Alexis.
This is what Jeff does. He starts us off, gives us a little confidence.
Yeah. Guys, don't be jealous. I just got it. Okay? Well,
spoiler alert.
Calm down.
There's really not that many songs out there with hot or heat in them, so we had very limited choices.
I can't think of one right now.
But Brooke, please, name this famous song from your childhood.
Shut up. I hate you.
Remember, it's got hot or heat somewhere in this title.
It sounds like a prom dance for you, Brooke.
Wait, I can't hear it. The Heat Wave.
That's right. Heat Wave by Martha Reeves and the Vandellas from 1963.
It's a heat wave.
Look at Brooke pretending like she didn't have this on her playlist back in the day.
I didn't know that was the song.
All right. Look at that. Both of you got one right.
Great. Now comes to me.
Jose, your turn. Name this classic song.
Famous
song on this one.
I finally know it.
Yes.
This is why I'm hot. This is why.
This is why I'm hot by Mims.
Okay.
3 for 3 to start off the first round.
We've never done that. High five,
everybody. We're so good.
Round you're far.
Wow. Our contestants being very friendly with each other on this. We're on to round two.
It's the heat wave, Jeff.
Yeah, I guess so. We're back to Alexis. Please listen closely.
Uh-oh.
This is a classic.
That's probably why I don't know it.
Oh, I
know. I know.
Okay, Hot Summer.
No.
I'm sorry, Brooke.
Hot Stepper.
That's it.
The Hot Stepper.
What's the title?
Hot Stepper's the title.
What is it?
Murderer.
Here comes the Hot Stepper. I'm sorry.
Get out of here.
If you do not get the title perfectly correct, I cannot give you the answer.
Well, I have
Here comes the Hot Stepper.
Nice try.
Move on.
You're just mad at yourself on that, Brooke.
I
know.
Too. I'm mad at you.
But here we go. This is your chance to redeem yourself. Brooke, you were dancing to this song not too long ago.
What? It's going to be something from the 20s again.
Please name it. Just imagine yourself by the pool.
Oh, come on, you guys. I know this one.
Okay, I got it.
I need a guess.
Here comes the heat.
Jose, can you steal?
I don't know. Hot Summer.
I have a question. Can it be a newer song, but there's no lyrics on it? Or, like, singing?
I just need the title of the song.
Is it Hot and Cold?
Yes! That's right!
It's Katy Perry, but they took out the words.
Katy Perry, Hot and Cold.
Yes! Along with Katy Perry. Loser. I just couldn't remember the name of
the song. I thought it was an 80s song.
No. You're hot and you're cold. You're yes and you're no.
Yeah.
That's hot and cold. Well done,
Thank
Alexis.
You.
But just so you know, all of the songs have the words taken out of them, not just that song.
Oh. Well, I was singing the rest
It wouldn't
of my
be a
head,
very fun game if we had all the words in.
Welcome to radio.
Sorry, if she was literally saying hot and cold over and over again. Okay, I'm sorry. I don't know.
Welcome to the game, Alexis.
So that's one for Alexis. Alexis jumps into the lead. Jose. We're back to you. Name this famous song that makes you want to sweat along.
Oh, gosh.
Brooke, is this bringing back some flashbacks for you?
It sounds old.
It does sound really old.
But it is a classic. We need a title.
Hot.
What?
I'm sorry. Alexis,
heater.
Can you steal?
I don't know it. Hot Sun.
Brooke?
I can't think of
the
title. I feel like it's also hot in here.
Oh, I'm sorry. That would be The Heat Is On.
Oh, The Heat Is On.
There
Still
it
on.
Is. We're going to the third and final round, Alexis.
Dang it.
Oh, it's so easy.
Come on, Alexis.
No, tell me
Don't
so
tell me
easy.
You haven't tossed your top off at a wedding when
hot,
this
hot,
came
hot.
On.
That's
yes.
it.
Yes.
That's right. That's
as soon as
so
you said take
easy.
My top off, I knew it, Jeff.
Yeah, I knew it.
I knew it.
Gave our listeners a good visual there.
Brooke, take your top off. Brooke takes her bottom off.
Yeah. All right, Brooke, you got this next one. Name this sweltering classic hit.
Hot-blooded.
Wow, well
wow.
done.
That was it.
Foreigners, wow. Hot-blooded. Brooke knew that one
wow.
almost right away.
Oh.
That was good.
Okay. So, Jose,
I'm taking an L regardless today.
This is your this is your chance. I'm going to give you double points
no way.
If you can get this last one.
Okay.
I hate
the pressure's
when you do this.
On and the thermostat is turned to high for this number one hit.
Oh, I'm waiting for this one to come through.
What's the official title, though?
Yeah, you got to get the
That's
title
the hard
right.
Part.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Drop it like it's hot. Mm.
That's right. Jose comes back with 2 points and
Don't
ties
tell me he
it.
Wins.
We have a tie between Jose and Alexis right now.
Oh,
as a tiebreaker,
I can't believe I lost
we
this.
Will decide the winner by having a sing-off.
Oh,
we've never done this.
You're going to sing Nelly's Hot in Here. The best singer wins.
Okay.
So on 3, 2, 1, both of you go.
It's getting hot in here. So take your
Jose,
singing is my weakness, guys.
You are the winner of Riffin' Around Heat Wave Edition in the first ever loss for Brooke Fox.
Yeah,
congratulations.
And the first ever sing-off. History was made today.
Dang
well
you, Katy
done,
Perry.
Everybody.
Wow. Should have known that one.
That was Riffin' Around Heat Wave Edition. Your phone tap is coming up right after this.
Angie's List is now Angie, your home for everything home. Angie still has the same top pros and reviews you've counted on for more than 20 years, only now you'll also get access to all the tools you need to make your home a happy place. Inside, outside, big or small, Angie helps you find the right solution for whatever you need done, all from your phone. It's simple to find upfront pricing and instantly book hundreds of projects. You can even search pricing guides to see what others paid for similar jobs and easily compare quotes from top local pros to make sure you're getting a fair price. From lawn care to repairing the AC to the project of your dreams, Angie has your home projects handled from start to finish. Plus, when you book and pay through Angie, they'll cover your project up to the full purchase price plus limited damage protection with their happiness guarantee. Make your home an Angie home. Check out Angie.com today. And for more on the happiness guarantee, go to Angie.com/happiness-guarantee.htm.
Things I thought could never happen to me in a punk band?
What?
We Are Lady Parts, a new original comedy streaming only on Peacock.
A confused mix of hash anthems and sour girl power.
Syrah, vocals. Aisha, drummer.
Bisma, bassist. Mumtaz, band manager. And me, Amina, lead guitar.
You were really good until you puked all over the front row. Ew.
We Are Lady Parts. All episodes streaming now. Only on Peacock.